I went to Stirling first time in 2009 when I got married to Manoj. We went to Darjeeling for a week. It was like heavenly experience for me because I've never been to any hill station before. It was like I cannot express myself. It was wonderful, and but of course we just went for a week, so again we started with our normal lives and all. Even I've been working with the MNC for the last 8 years. It's really hectic because our shift timings are very, really odd. We used to come very late in the night, and sometimes we used to go very early or doing a lots of work at home, or we are keep on doing the things. So when I got the opportunity to go anywhere in the India, and especially with the Stirling, I really feel it's something like for me. The resort is something for me. It belonged to me.
This was our second time when we went to the Stirling Resort in Mussoorie. So it was really a very good experience. We met many people. They came from across the different states of India. So like we were just chatting with each other, and we made new friends even there. So yeah, we really enjoyed there. And mostly the food was very yummy. And they have added new delicacies with good desserts and everything. What I plan now, I would like to go to South India, Ooty, Kodaikanal and Munnar. So I can enrich my experience more with Stirling Holiday Resorts. Stirling brought a much difference in my life, and currently I have traveled so many places in India, and even I was in abroad. So now I am planning to take RCI Resorts, so even I can stay in many countries. So I would really appreciate Stirling, which has impacted our lives.